Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Saurabh Bhole. The question is, what strategy for the DI preparation? How do I create a strategy for improvement of DI? Now here we are focusing purely on data interpretation. Now normally in a DILR sets, as far as CAT is concerned, most of the sets are logical, but there are a couple of sets which are DI based. But in a lot of the other exams, there are DI based questions. How do I improve my DI? First, I normally tell students is to pick up easy sets of DI and try to solve without pen. Like there is a book called R.S. Agarwal, DI, Data Interpretation. The sets are very simple. Try to solve it without pen. That will help you to understand the graphs better. Not necessarily that book, but any other book. So without trying to, you know, solve, calculate it, maybe rough calculation in your mind, try to look at the graphs and try to figure out the answer using the graph. If you can do it without calculation, great. But if you have to require some calculation, that helps. I mean, that could also do. That will help your understanding of the graphs better. Second that you can do is maybe improve on your approximation. A lot of sets in DI requires a lot of calculations, and some of the calculations are a little rigorous. So if you can learn to approximate, that will help you to improve your speed. So normally approximation calculation is much faster than, you know, figuring out difficult calculations. Right. Learn some few techniques of getting the answers. I mean, there's a large digit calculation and other calculations. Try to see if you can figure out faster ways of calculations and getting the answer quickly. I'm not saying mugging up huge tables or trying to learn Vedic mathematics, but simple calculations if you can do in your mind and you can do it fast, that should also help you to speed up DI. Right? So try doing these things. One, as I said, try to solve without pen. DI sets, trying to look at a graph. Second, try to approximate. Third, use techniques like last digit, etc. Fourth, be good at mental calculations. If you're able to do this, hopefully your DI should be taken care of. You should be good at DI. Also, if you're focusing on CAT, what happens is that DI sets are normally different in nature. One year you'll have data radar charts. Second year you have some point charts, etc. Learn different types of DI sets or DI graphs and try to be familiar with that. You'll be able to understand the graph better in the exam.